Former Manchester captain Roy Keane has been cleared of causing harassment to a Manchester taxi driver who claimed he shouted and swore at him. District Judge Duncan Bell labelled the incident a storm in a teacup and commented there was something of the thwarted fan in Fate Tech Era's actions. Mr. Keane, 43, was alleged to have aggressively stared and then followed Manchester taxi Mr. Kerr, 44, driver after he reportedly gestured at Mr. Keane to smile on 30 January. The court heard that the former footballer was accused by Mr. Kerr of following him in his Land Rover before catching up with him and of then engaging in a confrontation. Keane denied causing harassment, harm or distress to Mr. Kerr. The taxi driver claimed he noticed Mr. Keane staring at him from his car, as he waited for a passenger to withdraw money and pay the fare. Following the alleged confrontation, the taxi driver reported the incident to Altrincham Police Station. Stuart Denny QC, representing Mr. Keane, questioned the cabbie on why following his police report he had then rung a newspaper about events. Did you make that account as bad as you possibly could to maximize embarrassment to Mr. Keane? He asked.